takes a moment to say something nice about somebody that I think is very, very nice. I remember when I was 16 years old, I was stealing hood caps and snatching purses, all those ugly things. But here's a young man who's up here with us, who's 16 years old, and he's playing fantastic bass. How about Hanford Fitzgerald? Here's a little tune written by Frank West. It's called Shell Game. That's a game that you used to see him playing on the corner of 146th Street and 8th Avenue in Harlem. And you see a guy standing there looking very surreptitious but cool. He had two nutshells on a board and he would swish them up and raise them up. And under one was a pea, you know. And you, of course, were supposed to bet and guess under which one the pea was, and you'd bet me. You say that one, raise up, it's not there. It wasn't under either one of them because somewhere along the way, the pea had been absconded with. So the name of the moral of that story, never bet on the shell game because you can't win. Okay.
Thank you.